Purandara Dasa was born as Sinappa Naik to a family in Karnataka in the 15th century. And Sinappa Naik grew out to be a very materialistic and miserly person. And he was quite attached to the worldly materials. And from the time that he transformed from being a materialistic person and being in pursuit of God and spiritualism, Purandara was... he contributed something like 475,000 renditions, all of them in mostly simple Kannada, the language of Karnataka, and a few of them in Sanskrit. And amongst Indians, there are several Carnatic music lovers, and those that come from Karnataka particularly cherish the Purandara compositions. And for this contribution, we should keep remembering him and keep reminding the coming generations so that knowledge and cultural heritage is not lost to posterity.
We invite you all to attend the Purandara Dasa Aradhana this year, which will be held on Sunday the 2nd of February at Ermington Community Centre. We ask that the audience is seated by 8:45 a.m. for a 9 a.m. start. We will begin the program with the Navaratna Malika Kritis, rendered by a large group of singers. This will be followed by prize distribution for the competition that was held on the 19th of January for the children and youth who are learning Carnatic music. This competition has actually been conducted since 2004, and we have seen a large support from the students and teachers of Sydney, and we thank them for that. Following this prize distribution, we will have a short description of the Navavidha Bhakti, followed by the adult segment, which will finally be followed by the children and youth segment, designed to highlight and showcase the talent of the youngsters that we have in Sydney. Finally, we will conclude with the Mangalarti and the distribution of prasadam.
Now that Namrata has given you all the details for the program, we invite you for this 14th year of the observation of Sri Purandara Dasa Aradhana. And we request that you all participate. This is your program as much as is ours, and we expect your continued cooperation.
We encourage the participation of youth and children in this Aradhana and celebration of Sri Purandara Dasa's compositions.
And we'll see you all on the 2nd of February.